A second grader in Cypress, Texas, was told not to read her Bible in class. According to the Liberty Institute, parents said their daughter was told she's not allowed to read her Bible during the school's independent reading time. Other parents at the school are also upset.
It's shocking, actually. It's a Bible. It's not like there was anything wrong with it.
You don't want to offend anybody, but yet you don't want to make anybody feel like they don't have the freedom to do what they want to do and to the freedom to choose and to believe what they want to believe.
The school district released a letter saying students can read the Bible during independent reading time. The only requirements are that a book be appropriate and on the student's reading level. The district says school officials will meet with faculty to explain the policy.